day to remember. Good day, a good way to start. Good day, a sense of together. It's a feeling you get from one another each day. Good day, good day. It's a good day
for making a friend.
We'll show one another
the how and the when.
From October's pumpkin
to lilacs in May,
we learn about living in so many ways.
Television, guys.
Speak right
in. Ken, Janet, Dr. Tim couldn't make it. Sends his regrets. I don't think he's in surgery, but he sent a tongue depressor.
Everybody say ah.
So much for you. I think we ought to thank our host here at Anthony's Pier 4. Janet, would you like to meet this very dapper
Mr.
gentleman?
Mr. Thanis.
Anthony
Hi,
Thanis.
Thank you for having him. Come on over.
Congratulations.
Thank you very
wonderful
much.
Wonderful to have you here.
Thank you.
You have taken care of so many beautiful people here in Boston and outside of Boston. Every tourist that comes through this area stops by here.
Thank you, but no more. You're the most beautiful of all, and John's the greatest.
Thank
and it's
you.
Nice to have
thank you.
You. This show has the class, and it has the feeling, and it's not artificial one darn bit. It's a beautiful
thank
show,
you.
And the
thank
chemistry
you.
Works with everyone here.
Oh, thank you so
thank
much.
You. It's nice to have you all here.
Thank you,
Anthony.
Thank
you very much.
Thank you.
Everybody get your napkins, get over there, get yourself a piece of cake. And we have something that we haven't quite finished with Captain Connells, but he has a magnificent little device here. We brought along our fireboats to give us a little bit of a salute this morning on our 1,000th show.
Great.
And Captain Collins has a little thing here. He can talk to them, and in about 20 seconds, you'll see a beautiful display. Captain,
you bet, Ken. Captain Collins to Marine Unit 2.
Marine Unit answering.
Start your full play out on sirens, please.
This is where the audience has to put up their umbrellas. We didn't tell them about that. Not a sign.
We love
just a moment for those pumps to get going, Kenny, and then we'll get our play out.
Mr. Feeder, do you like fireboats as much as you like fire trucks?
Sure.
Here they come.
Yeah.
What power you got. One phone call and you got all that to happen, Jack. Let's give this to John. So there you go. It says John. It's got
to
be good.
Did we say thanks to Dick Bedell, who was the pilot of that chopper?
No, we did not. Dick, wherever you are, thank you very much. We'd like to thank our audience, all of our special guests, all of our regulars. And our fire captain, of course. It's a 1,000 good day. We're looking forward to 2001.
Did you see the plane up in the air with that thing?
It's got a banner that says...
Yeah, it says, happy day, good days. That's
can we just say
right?
Happy days and good days to everybody out there watching us. Thank you all so much for making all this possible.
Thanks
have a good day, every day.
Good
bye-bye.
Day. Happy days, beautiful, and a good day. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
portions pre-recorded. This is the New England Network.
Good day, a good way to start.